This morning, PC Andy Scales is on patrol with PC Chris Norton in Dunstable Town Centre. Being able to spot possible offences in a flash is what being a good traffic cop is all about. A motorist waiting at the lights ahead has caught Chris's attention.
Oh, that BMW is on the front. The M3 at the front, he's got black number plate as well.
They all two hands.
The black number plate Chris has spotted isn't regulation, and it's one of their specific targets, worth a few credits. But it looks like Chris was wrong about the mobile phone.
It's still on it. It's not. It's rubbing his ear.
And that's not an offence. Under pressure to issue tickets for every offence, Chris and Andy are going to have a word with the driver about his illegal plate.
You can see the number plate quite clearly, and that's when I was running it through on the BlackBerry.
A quick check on Chris's handheld through to the police computer shows the man shares his name with a mythological hero.
Hercules. Kick him in the heel.
Not Achilles.
Doesn't matter.
Come on, get your gods right.
Yeah, okay. Achilles wasn't a god, though.
He was.
No, he wasn't.
He was the son of Zeus.
He wasn't a god. He was mortal.
We're not laughing and joking at other people's expense. This guy had a reasonably unusual surname, and it just led us naturally on to discussing Greek mythology.
He can lift up the world, though, can't he?
That was Atlas.
Good man, he's a thinker.
Jolly good.
Hello, how are you? Thanks for stopping. Do you mind just join me at the side of the road so I'm not leaning into your car talking to you like this? Is it your car, sir?
You know that, don't you, already?
I've never met you before, so how would I guess it?
Don't check on me already.
Didn't check on your car, not you.
20,000 fixed penalty notice tickets are given out for traffic offences in Bedfordshire each year. More than a few recipients don't like the way they think they're being targeted.
He had something to get off his chest, and I was the person he was going to sound off at.
Why did you stop me?
I'll show you. Here. You've got a black number plate on your car, front and back.
Didn't I see you pass me going the opposite way?
Yeah.
So how could you see I've got a black number plate on my car?
Because you're at the front of the queue.
But there was a queue, so you couldn't have seen through the thing that I had no license. My
front
license
and back. We saw the one on the front.
The one on the front. Go and check the one on the front, because you're lying.
If it's
go
if
and
I'm
check
mistake,
the one on the front, because you're
no point
a blatant
being
lie. You told
rude.
Me that you were going to be decent, you were going to be civil and honest. So be civil and honest.
My mistake.
So you can't even tell me the truth about why you stopped me. Because I saw where you guys came from.
Okay.
There's no way you saw the back of my plate. So I asked you again, why did you stop me? Why did you spin your car around and come and follow me? Why?
Because I saw you had a black number plate.
You could not have seen I had a black number plate.
I saw
plate,
a black number
you?
Plate on your car.
Oh, you're so telling lies.
I'm not telling lies.
You absolutely are telling lies.
Oh, that BMW is on the front. The M3 at the front, he's got a black number plate as well.
I'm not telling lies.
As I say, you know what? I've got bigger fish to fry, so do what you got to do. Send me on my way. Thank you very much.
Have you got the original plate for the back of the car?
The original plate is in the boot. With all the things that are going on in the world, man, you can't find yourself something to do. Really and truly. You see me sitting at a thing and you think you've seen a black plate on the back of my car when you were coming from the opposite direction. There's not enough going on in the world for you not to find something for you to do. Stevie Wonder couldn't have seen a black plate on the front. Do you understand me? Why did you turn your car around and come for me?
Because I saw a black number plate on the vehicle. I thought there was one on the front, but there's one on the back. If you're not listening to me, don't ask questions then.
Your job is to go and do something constructive.
My job is to enforce the law, road traffic law.
And when you think about the things in the world that are going on that you could be enforcing, you're wasting everybody's time and your own. Right now as you speak, some shit is going down of some consequence. You could not see the back of my car. And you know it.
How do you know what my eyes can see? How do you know what my eyes can see?
Your eyes aren't any different than anybody else's. And as far as I'm concerned, human beings can't see round corners.
No, but I can turn my head.
He got it wrong in that he thought we were coming towards him. We were at a 90 degree angle, and I thought I saw a black number plate on the front. And as I turned round, I also saw the black number plate on the back. And as I turned round, I also saw the black number plate on the back. And as I turned round, I also saw the black number plate on the back.
He's got black number plate as well.
You would be more honest if you said to me, I saw you in that car and I fancied, what is that geezer doing in that car? Does it belong to him, maybe? Let me go and check him out. You'd be more honest if you said that.
The rules from the DVLA are that you've got to have a white number plate to the front, yellow number plate to the back.
Because you're wearing that sign, and that makes you think you can do whatever you want. That's what it is, isn't it?
No.
I think, typically, loads of people that wear that sign are small men.
Oh, I was expecting him to say that I've been bullied at school. Because that's the common one.
Okay, yeah, well, I'm only 5'8".
You suffer with loads of issues, and that's why you put that thing on. That's exactly why.
That's your opinion. Thanks
that's
for it.
I ain't got a problem with you as a police. I think you do a good service.
Thank you.
Most of the time.
But just not when I'm stopping you.
No, when you've stopped me for nothing. You stopped me because you saw me in the car. Did my face not fit? Is that what you're saying? Can you not be that honest?
Because I wouldn't even...
This wouldn't be the first time it's happened to me.
Right,
do you understand me?
I think you've got issues about that, because it's not anything to do with that with me.
What, it's the next thing you can tell me I've got a chip on my shoulder?
No.
I was born and raised
here.
Listen,
listen to what he's got to say.
Anyway, sir,
thank you.
There's a £60 fine for your famous plate, correct index plate. Is there anything you wish to say finally? You don't have to, but it may harm your defence. I'm proud to mention now. Something you
like
to rely on court. And if you say maybe give
it
a chance.
I'm
going to court
for a £60
fine. If you choose to. If you fail to pay it within 28 days, it goes up to £90.